you do that.
Yeah.
Scrape all this board off. That's the trick.
Roy,
try not to tramp around the edge too much.
Could be something just in there, yeah. Have a little go in there, see if you can hear something.
Yeah, I, it's not blistering all the time.
We've got loads more to do yet here, mate. There's loads more to do.
Measurement.
That will be.
It bloody will be.
That's not a coin.
Trouble is, my hands are.
That's not a coin sound.
My hands have got cold and I can't bend my fingers quite well.
Oh, sorry.
That's not a coin sound.
Come on, let's have a picture of the finder.
It's on there.
Dave?
And all everything else, basically, we will
Thank you.
that's... out the way.
There's something in it. Yeah. Oh, that might be the trap.
Well, might be the trap.
Yeah, that was. There. Yeah. There's something there.
Well, I mean, all I can do is take the soil.
And there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Clean them, then record them, or just try to record them first.
I got the muck on you.
I'll send her down to get you.
I did that on purpose, took the gloves off of this hand so I could do that.
I see you eat the cake first, though.
Well, yeah.
Opening the treasure trove.
knees.
Yeah, padded knees. Something a bit deeper.
Yeah.
And that looked a bit irony there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, that could be it.
Nice.
Yeah.
What, two?
No. Okay.
So that's all still very dark.
It's a green there, yeah. There you go, there's one.
Photograph of some of this, just
yeah,
to show
what that's gone now. See that? Oh,
no, he's there.
There's something that's there, but I think you see the red.
Yeah, that's higher, isn't it? I think that's an iron piece there,
yeah.
And there's plenty there because it's really standing off. So we're really close to something just there.
I could see three or four there. Then.
Nothing in the water.
And then there's some more over here. So it seems to be on like a line, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Oh. Ah. Look at that.
It's stuck on the end of it.
Dave, let's have a look.
Look at that, stuck to
hold,
the end of.
Hold it still. Hold it. Leave it there.
Oh. The enemy pinpointer.
Okay, mate.
Okay?
Yeah.
So there's another one.
Oh man, this
that's just a fraction of a piece of one, that one, though.
That's what you call shrapnel.
Shrapnel. Oh, my knees. Yeah.
See, I think that's one there.
Where?
There, back.
Could be.
And there's another one there.
And there's one underneath, and there's there, the yeah. There. Yeah, we're getting something
there. I can't see any structure to them.
No. You know, they're all over the shop, aren't they? Yeah.
All over the shop. We'll take that one out.
All right.
Well, I think that's one. Just test that.
Oh.
No, that's stone.
No, that's stone.
Yeah.
That's stone.
So that's me. This one below.
The what? Yeah. Yeah.
I think
the trouble with the pinpoint though is that it'll pick up from the sides and the point, so
one is right in the side,
yeah,
there.
Yeah.
Side.
There,
yeah. Or is that, yeah,
before you do that? Because I think I saw something.
Yeah, have a go at that.
That was probably wrong. I was wrong. I thought that was... Yeah, I know, I thought that was one, yeah.
That's what I picked one up.
Yeah, that's right. I thought that was one.
I can't stop the hand shaking.
Yeah, so
I don't know if it's excitement or cold.
Hey?
Both.
Quite dark and organic, that was
that's rust.
Did
you say that was rust or am
I
wrote it down?
I think you might be right.
Clomp that off.
Yeah.
I won't need that off.
That's a real dark piece, isn't it?
Yeah.
That could be decayed organic stuff. We put it in a bag, take it away from the house.
Well, the rot, yeah. They're different elements.
Duck first.
Yes.
And the piece of lead. Don't know what to make of that.
That big piece of lead?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. That's huge, isn't it? Don't know what that was in there. See?
Just likely to have been the original ground level then, what's here now, or sort of would it have been a lot higher?
Well, it's certainly not far off where you're standing over.
Keep that in the picture.
But if we can try and get a photograph to show what we think might be the two corners,
yeah.
Then it'll do the same there and the same there.
Yeah.
But, you know, we're just doing the camera.
That's right.
On a sunny day.
Yeah, you and me.
I wonder how much this was worth. What value these coins had at that time.
Yeah.
That was the funny thing, talking of doing a through report, 54,000 copper coins.
Yeah.
What would they have actually bought at that time? Nobody actually knows.
No. No, that's right. You can guess all you like, or surmise, but no one knows for sure. Unless you can find a 2,000-year-old person that's still alive.
I can tell you, they've probably forgotten.
Yeah, senility.
Strong possibility, but very much at all, because you know, they find it scattered around all over the place. People didn't make a lot of awful, take an awful lot of effort to bend down and pick them up once they drop them.
Well, that's like these minims. I mean, no wonder they lost them. Look at the size of them. They couldn't have been worth a lot, could they, in their day?
No, they're not.
No.
Because we've got some price lists from other bits of the empire, so we've got some idea of what people were, you know, buying things for.
Yeah.
Obviously, the price of a loaf of bread in Egypt is different from the price of a loaf of bread in Britain, but it gives you some idea.
Yeah.
And also, you know, things like pay scales, so how much you're getting paid. So we can look at that.
Yeah. It's fascinating.
Do you want to do the other side first, so I can get an overall?
Yeah, okay,
I'll
do that.
Then you get the whole thing.
Still quite a few coins in there, see?
Yeah.
So we're doing all right.
They're stuck in the corner of the box.
Yeah. Well, I think what I dug out was the centre bit, and I took the centre coins out and the rest.
Sort of, yeah.
Yeah, so that's why we didn't think there was many in there. Pointer, mind just ask.
Don't need it, do you?
No, just no, thanks, Dave.
Yeah, okay, well, the office then. Yeah. I want to know what that's worth.
Well, I think it's a better chance to take coins.
Is it?
Yeah.
Can I come in, all right?
Yeah.
Oh, the gloves on the floor, mate.
What was it?
Stretched me back, I can
get back down, innit? Yeah. See, there's two on edge there.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Which is, I think, there against the edge of the pit.
And then there's
there's another one.
That's a flat one.
Yeah.
Yeah. It just that way from that flat one.
Yeah.
Is another one.
That
one
there.
There. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. There's that one. There's that one. There's that one. There's that flat one. And there's that flat one there. Yeah. There's behind it.
The thing is, you could go on and you just don't know how far they go.
Well, yeah.
I suppose. What's going to just have you do it.
Yeah.
Another one. Cool.
Yeah, patience of a saint here.
Physically, we have to do it.
Yeah. Just see.
Yeah. Well,
like I say, it's not as bad as planting vegetables.
Scraping there.
Yeah, that's definitely the bottom.
Yeah, yeah, that's the bottom.
And I think that's probably the back edge of the little pit in there.
It could be
clear, but it just might not be clear. Yeah. I think with stuff like this, especially on clay,
if you dig a hole in clay and then you put clay back in, it's really difficult to find the edges.
You know, I've given 1,000 years.
Yeah.
Very difficult.
Very, very difficult. Yeah.
I'm going to leave that as is, James. Get a photograph. I think that is the limit of it there.
Okay, so
I'll do that bit.
Do that side, and then we can take. I can take a.
Well, I'll come out your way. Hey?
Laughing at us, eh? Hey.
I said, you found it there. No, you put it there last week.
So I think there's more of a curve. It's not got the sort of sharp corners that I
thought.
Particularly here, it's got a very distinct curve, and that's all there is to it.
Yeah.
So there's a little circular pit, a little bag of stuff chucked in.
And then filled again.
Filled in.
And that's it.
And maybe the deliverance stone on top, we don't know. Like,
yeah, the one I hit.
Just so put the bag in, put the stone on top of the bag.
Yeah.
And they should be.
Because it was straight underneath the stone that the coins were there.
Yeah, I think that's what they do. That's what's happening.
So would
the coins that are all over, that wouldn't be a
I'll leave that to you, you're the expert.
You've done most of them already. I did 254,000 in 3 days.
Exactly. That's what I mean, you're the expert.
Yeah.
Okay. So they're coming out now, are they?
He's having the coins out now, yeah.
I'll hand them to you.
I was going to say, do you want me to be in there or are you alright?
I should stop shaking.
Yeah.
Yeah.
do anything this morning.
One, I've got one spare in days, please.
That's one good enough to eat. What's he
doing?
Yeah, you can see that I'm just going to try and get the
unit. Eat me one,
I can't keep my hands still.